Hey everybody, we're going to go over the most important action you can take when it comes to protecting your Exodus wallet and crypto, securing your secret recovery phrase. The 12-word secret recovery phrase is your wallet's backup, the master key to all of your crypto. If you lose access to your wallet for whatever reason, a forgotten password, a stolen computer, a failed hard drive, or just spilling a drink all over your laptop, your secret recovery phrase could be used to restore access to your wallet on another device such as your mobile phone or another computer. This 12-word recovery phrase is the master seed, your crypto addresses and private keys all rolled up into one easily managed format. You can think of it as the ultimate cheat code to your wallet and its contents. It gives you, and anyone who has it, full control over every address and asset in your wallet from anywhere and on any device. No one from Exodus has access to your secret phrase. No one can retrieve it if you lose it, nor restore access to your wallet without it. You are in full control and responsible for backing up your wallet by writing down your secret recovery phrase. You can view your secret recovery phrase in Exodus Desktop by clicking the gear icon and then Backup tab, and then click View Secret Phrase. You'll need to enter your password and confirm that you understand the risks of showing your recovery phrase to continue. Your secret recovery phrase is just as useful to you as it is to anyone else who can get their eyes on it, so it must be kept safe and remain a secret. View it somewhere private, such as your home or private office, with no cameras or anyone around. It cannot be stressed enough. Keep your 12-word phrase a secret. Do not share it with anyone. Do not show it to anyone. Anyone with your 12-word phrase can steal your funds. No one from Exodus has access to it, and no one from Exodus will ever ask for it. The secret phrase is hidden for security, so you'll need to hover over each number with your cursor to reveal the words. Write your 12-word secret phrase on paper in the correct order and making sure to spell all the words correctly. Do not make a digital copy. Do not take a screenshot. Do not print it, since you risk leaving a trail in the printer's memory. Do not save it as a text file or a digital note. Do not save it in an email, nor store it in the cloud. Keep it offline. Triple check to make sure the 12 words are copied exactly as they appear in your Exodus wallet. They must be written in the correct order, 1 through 12, without any spelling errors and no capital letters. Can you imagine what a nightmare it would be after writing them down and keeping them safe for years? They don't work because of a misspelled word or because the sequence is wrong. It might also be a good idea to make an extra copy as a backup. You never know if the ink will fade or if you'll end up misplacing a copy. After you've written down the 12-word recovery phrase, you'll need to put it in a secure place, like a safe deposit box or a vault. You can probably think of much more creative ways to keep your recovery phrase a secret and safe, like hiding it under the flooring of your grandmother's kitchen or underneath a graft of skin. But remember, you'll also need to have access to it in case you ever need to use it. And if you ever do need to use it, always be skeptical about where you enter your 12 words. Never enter them into any website, and never enter them into another wallet without first verifying the wallet's legitimacy. Each of us have to strike our own balance between convenience and security, but there can be no compromise when it comes to being cautious about how and where we store our 12-word secret phrase. Carelessness can be costly. We're always here to help. If you need any assistance in relieving anxiety about your secret phrase, send us an email at support@exodus.io, and we'll be happy to help answer any questions. If you found this video useful, please like and subscribe to the channel for more videos from Exodus.